Yeah, I'm proud and I feel privileged to have been offered the opportunity to manage the club. It's a club that I've had an affiliation with for a little while now as a player and then coaching, and now I think it's the next step and for myself, and obviously hopefully help the club going forward too.
You obviously know the club inside out. Just how does that help on becoming the new manager?
Yeah, I'm very familiar with the club, the players, the running of the club, the supporters. So I think that bodes well. We need everybody pulling in the same direction if we want to go forward. And I think we've got that now.
Well done on getting through to the North of Scotland Cup final. What state does tonight's performance put you in before the final in 2 weeks' time?
I wasn't very happy with the performance tonight. We were 2-0 up and pretty comfortable in the game, but there was a bit of sloppiness crept in. We never got the third goal to kill the game off, and then obviously an error on our part lets them back into the game 2-1, and then it lifts them, and then they score with the last kick of the ball, so it takes it to penalties. So I'd be looking for a big reaction for Saturday, and then obviously for the cup final as well.
You're looking to win back-to-back North of Scotland Cups, which must be a massive goal for your first stint as manager. What other goals do you and the players share for the rest of the season?
The club of this stature, we want to win the Highland League. We want to progress the playoffs. We've been pretty successful over the last few years, and we want to continue doing that. Winning trophies is a must at this club to be successful. So the players know that, and we know that. So collectively, we'll be trying to achieve that.
Obviously, a big match versus Inverurie Locals comes first. How excited are the players for that one?
Yeah, we know what to expect going down there. It's always a tough game, so every game's a big game for us now. We've lost a couple of games, so there's a lot of pressure on us to keep the winning momentum going. But our form's really good in the Highland League at the moment, so we'll be looking to continue that.
Lastly, could I get a message for the supporters?
Yeah, just get right behind us, and hopefully we can bring you more success. You do make a big difference for us in the sidelines, and hopefully we get the numbers back that we had a few years ago when we were winning trophies, and we'll try and win trophies for them.
Thank you very much. Cheers.
Thank you.